The brainstem is the brain anatomical structure that links different parts of the central nervous system. The forebrain, the cerebellum, and the spinal cord. The brainstem plays a vital role in the many essential functions that its nuclei regulate, such as breathing and heart rate and even consciousness. It is also a passageway to sensory and motor pathways and the pain control center. The brainstem represents the emergence area of most cranial nerves. We distinguish three parts to the brainstem: the midbrain, the pons, and the medulla. The midbrain, or the mesencephalon, is the area of the brainstem that is directly connected to the forebrain through the cerebral peduncles. Behind these two peduncles, we find the tegmentum with a hole in its backside, the cerebral aqueduct, also known as the aqueduct of Sylvius. It connects the third to the fourth ventricle. On the back of the midbrain is the tectum, with four colliculi, where lie the reflex centers involving hearing and vision. The pons, also known as the pons varoli, is the middle part of the brainstem. It plays an important role in motor functions with its relay position between the forebrain and the cerebellum. It also contributes to autonomous functions and facial sensitivity. It contains the core and the emergence of the trigeminal nerve. The pons is connected to the cerebellum by the middle cerebellar peduncle. It delimits the front face of the fourth ventricle. The medulla oblongata is the portion of the brainstem between the pons and the spinal cord. The medulla contains the olivary and the pair of pyramids that contain the corticospinal fibers of the pyramidal tract. The medulla contains vital autonomic control centers for functions such as breathing, heart rate, and many reflex functions, such as vomiting, coughing, sneezing, and swallowing. It ends at the bottom by the pyramidal decussation, a crossing region of the corticospinal fibers.